From your understanding of the circulatory system, you know that the blood passes through the arteries, arterioles, and then the capillaries. The capillary walls allow the fluid portion of the blood to exit the capillaries into the surrounding tissues. Once the fluid leaves the capillaries, it is called interstitial fluid. About 90% of this fluid will diffuse back into the capillaries because of the difference in concentrations of the fluid. However, about 10% of the fluid will enter the open-ended lymph vessels. Once the fluid has entered the lymph vessels, it's now called lymph. These vessels eventually deliver the lymph to locations where the lymph can be cleansed of debris and checked for the presence of pathogenic organisms. How it gets the lymph there is pretty amazing. There is no heart for this system of vessels to pump the lymph around. So, how does a lymph get to the locations it needs to be delivered to?